1-0.
Well, this guy's been a real pain in the backside so far in this series. I mean, this is his second home run here in 3 days, so he is really seeing the ball well now.